African market is nice and friendly and trickling along. It would be very nice if more of the town knew about it and came to support the local market. But I enjoy it, and that I'm doing it for pleasure, and it's trickling along for a bit, so that's okay.
I'm Mervyn Pearce, born and bred in Cardigan. Been in the market altogether about 42 years. Cardigan Market was built, opened in 1860. As far as we know, it's the only complex like it in Britain. This stall was more of an accident, really. The chap that was on the stall decided he was just going to pack it in and dispose of it. And we said, well, it's a pity to see the Welsh goods leaving the market. He said, well, buy me out then. So we did.